What is it? This looks so bad. What is this? Oh no. Okay, well, that's just straight from Mario. Let's get the coin. I don't even know what this is. Why is this actually fun? What if I throw? Wait, I didn't know this is actually infinite. There's the fire flower. It is so bad. Oh, I don't even know this is. You're going underground? Oh, never mind. It's actually pretty easy. Yes, good point. Stomp on him. Where's on his chest? Oh, stomp on him. Stomp on him. I might finish the first world, and then I'll do probably part two. Don't know how many worlds there are, but... Cool that. I snipe them to get absolutely just a rip off. That's a long account, a rip off a long account. What's that? Oh, it's invincibility. Oh, take that. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, oh. This is the load of coins. Give me all those coins. Cool. I wonder if we even have walls in this. Oh no. That's 1 out of 4. This is pretty bad game I'm doing. Is that a pipe? I think that was a pipe. What is that thing? What is that thing? What are you? What are you? Are you toad it? You're supposed to be toad it. Oh my. How did I not take damage there for a second? Do you fight Bowser in this? I want to fight Bowser. This. I'm gonna get all the coins. But sometimes the jumping feels off. Like sometimes you just kind of lock in place, which is kind of annoying. And I hate those physics because it kind of makes me want to throw up over those physics, but not get too deep. That's a short level. That's a very short level. Oh no, thanks. It's gonna be enough. Yeah, so I just got a Mario ripoff ad in the Mario ripoff. That's kind of bad. But, hey, if you want me to play that, leave a comment. So is there even like a boss fight? Like, is there a castle? I don't even think. I'll get up to level 6. I'm almost stopped for today, I think. Goofy. I'm sorry, but I'm not gonna know. This is an okay game, it's not the best, but I haven't died yet. This is my first time playing. I haven't died. Okay. I think I might end the video off there. Thank you guys so much for watching. And bye!